You're my everything. You're a light in the dark to me. I'm not perfect, but you love me perfectly. I know that the future holds you by my side, and outside of that, nothing else matters.
I was actually lucky enough to be at Bill's house when this whole thing was just the very first spark of this whole idea, and you know, it's been really cool to be part of it. You know, this whole journey that you two have been on.
I met Bill first time I shook his hand. I knew he was really a cool guy. Just by shaking his hand. You know, he was sincere, very easy to talk to. Sally and I are really stoked and really happy to have Bill as a son-in-law, and you know, wish him the best.
All day, ever since I got on the plane, I've just been staring at all of you, because I can remember when I met Kelly at the beach when she was 14 years old. I can remember when I met Anya and when I met Ashley and Megan, and I have literally probably known Tristan as long as I can remember, and she is really like a sister to me. All our grandmother wanted for us was to follow our hearts and be true to ourselves. And she never ever stopped us from being who we are. And so I know she's here, and I know she's so happy for you. And she would be so in love with Bill.
I think it's really rare when family, friends, everybody just comes together. It's like we're all meant to be. It's not just Bill and I. It's everybody. I always wanted to get married. I don't know that I ever could have really imagined. And then you just came along and you just loved me in every way and did everything that I didn't even know was possible. I didn't even know. You showed me what I wanted and I didn't even know it existed. And you just have made it the most amazing reality that feels like a fairy tale, and I just love you so much.
Bill and Tristan first came to the Royal Malawan, they were enchanted by the beauty of the African bush. The stunning place captured their hearts and became the perfect location for them to pledge their love for one another. I want to thank you on behalf of Tristan and Bill for traveling across the world to be with them in this magical place.
You my unconditional love. When you look at this ring, remember that I will always love you.
I promise you my unconditional love. When you look at this ring, remember that I love you always.
I cherish you for as both as we want.
I cherish you for as long as we both love.
I cherish you for as long as we both. Oh my god! I cherish you as long as we both shall live. We're meant to be.
Tristan and Bill, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your bride. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. William Merritt.
Show me, hey, I feel again.